This is where gaming is heading.
I got enough.
What's up, everyone? Hope you guys are all having a great day today. I'm gonna save the bullshit for the end because I don't want to waste my new viewers' time. But today, Valve dropped their rumored Switch Lite console, and I'm putting that in quotes because we honestly don't know too much about it. I mean, it looks cool. It's basically like a Switch on steroids, which I like. I don't agree with some of the other commentary YouTubers, and I might be in the minority here, but I'd definitely say to keep your expectations in check. Fuck. We don't even know the battery life of this thing yet. We don't know the benchmarks of the games on this thing. Apparently, it's supposed to be as powerful as the PS4, but nothing's really been specific yet. I'm sure as hell not buying one of these things at launch, but if it comes out and it turns out it's actually good, I might consider it. And now, on to my second topic of today, and the person whose video we're gonna be watching today, Malkimum. So, after I made that video where he had a full-on fucking mental breakdown over Griffin Gaming and Fertanga making fun of him, which, also, that video got over 2,500 views, thank you for that, by the way, but, he joined my Discord server, and we've just been fucking around with him lately. It's pretty fun, honestly. Jump in the shower and the blood starts pumping. Out on the streets, the traffic starts jumping.
Folks like me on the job from 9 to 5. This is where the fun begins.
But anyways, yeah, he joined my Discord server, and yeah, it's actually him. We even got him in voice chat a few times, and no, he isn't trolling. He's had full-on fucking debates with us, and I'm putting debates in quotes because it's just a shit-flinging contest until we piss him off to the point where he leaves the call. So join my server if you want to have a conversation with Malkimum himself, I guess. The guy is so retarded that he doesn't understand that he's literally a selling point of my server at this point. I'm like PlayStation. You can only join this server if you want to have the chance to make fun of Malkimum to his face. Anyways, Malkimum made a video on the Steam Deck, and I have this entire montage I made to draw out the length of this video. So I've been showing you little bits and pieces of what I have, but here's the rest of it.
You're a criminal if you use Game Pass.
I'm saying these PC bums do not deserve the greatness of Sony games.
Sell your Xbox. You don't need that. Don't buy a PS5 or something. You can't have an Xbox.
30 FPS on console is much better than 30 FPS on PC. And that's facts.
All you Xbox, all you PC enthusiasts, man.
We like to troll. We like to go the night before one of their primaries. We do a little trolling. It's called We Do a Little Trolling.
What's up, guys? It's Malcolm. I'm back with another video, and today, the Steam Deck just got announced. Now, I'm saying, I've been hearing about the Steam Deck thing beforehand. I heard Valve was gonna make a handheld system, and man, I just have to say, this is by far the most garbage console I've ever seen in my life. What?
Because it's not the Vita 2.
It's this. Now, I'm saying, and you'll be like, oh my gosh, he's trolling, he's trolling. I'm not trolling, this is genuinely trash. Y'all are saying this is gonna kill the Nintendo Switch?
Okay, who the fuck with two brain cells to rub together is saying that? I mean, yeah, it's gonna be more powerful, that's a given, no fucking shit, but kill the Switch? Hell no. As long as the Switch has Mario and Zelda as exclusive franchises, casual fans are always going to be coming over to the Switch. That's the one platform where exclusives matter. As cool as the Steam Deck looks, and let's be honest here, it's probably going to be better than the Switch, I highly doubt this will make more than a dent on the Switch's total sales.
Now, saying not to be a Nintendo Switch like fanboy or anything, this is not going to kill the Switch, bro. Do you have any idea how much power the Switch has?
Not that much, honestly. I think it's about as powerful as, like, a PS3, maybe. Breath of the Wild is a shit ton of frame drops on that thing. Doom 2016 is barely chugging along at 30 FPS, and Doom Eternal has these fucking black bars in the top and bottom of the screen to keep the Switch from fucking exploding.
I'm saying, people are going to buy the Switch OLED whether you like it or not. Now, I'm saying, that thing is absolutely trash, but you already know damn well people are going to be rushing the stores to buy that. Or rushing to throw those things in the cart, you know, add to carts. Nintendo Switch OLED, they're already gonna buy the Nintendo Switch OLED. They don't need this. Now I'm saying,
this is a way for Valve to capitalize on the hardcore crowd, which is their market, who are disappointed by the Switch OLED. It's that simple. Obviously, it's not gonna sell as well as a Switch, that's a fucking given, but at least they're trying to compete.
The specs in this are not even next gen.
And the specs in the Switch OLED are, The fuck? And no shit, it's not next gen. They wouldn't be able to have it be next gen if they wanted it to be a reasonable price. And now you could say they could have options, like how the PCs have the different tiers of laptops, I think. And yeah, I agree on that. What? Were you expecting me to go, but, or something? No, I agree. The Steam Deck is kind of dumb.
No, I'm saying the specs in this thing are not next gen. No, I'm saying, so don't expect like a PS5 equivalent or Xbox Series X equivalent. You're not getting that. You're getting the PS4 equivalent in a handheld. No, I'm saying, and we already see the PS4 dying. We already see that the PS4 is just not doing well with hardware. It's already dying. People are slowly starting to stop making games for the PS4. So
yeah, slowly. And it was probably even worse for the Switch because it was literally halfway through the 8th generation. So if the Switch did fine despite the extreme lack in power, I'm pretty sure the Steam Deck will do fine as well.
You know, this is just embarrassing. Now I'm saying, this is such a waste of money. Now I'm saying, look at where the buttons are.
You know, that's actually a fair criticism. I fucking hate the PlayStation-like button placement that the Steam Deck has. It looks fucking retarded, but wait. Isn't that exactly how PlayStation puts their buttons? You really love to see it.
They're all the way up there. Now I'm saying, for some reason, they just pull them all the way up there. That's so uncomfortable. That's not usable. You can't use that. You simply can't. Now I'm saying, this is by far the most garbage thing I've ever seen. Now I'm saying, in the storage capacity is embarrassing.
Another fair criticism, and this isn't really a defense to that, but you can add an SD card to the Steam Deck to add more storage, and there are other options. It's still really fucking dumb how low the base storage is. I'll be 100% honest right there, especially with how big Steam games can get.
$400. For 64 gigabytes. 64 gigabytes. 64 that's embarrassing. That's unacceptable. Now I'm saying the PS4 has like 500 gigabytes. And that thing's not even 400 anymore. That thing's like 200 at this point. Now I'm saying, this is a waste of money. Now I'm saying, and this just proves that you guys consume and consume and consume no matter what. I'm saying, you just consume what's fed to you, no matter what, and I hate that. I'm saying, that's what's killing gaming. I'm saying, people who just consume and consume and consume whatever's fed to them. I'm saying, you know, you got GTA Online throwing in those DLCs, they consume, they buy it, they buy the cars, they do this, Red Dead Online with the trash, they're buying it, they're gobbling.
Is anybody actually still playing Red Dead Online? I tried that like once and it was complete shit.
So sad. Now saying, and people will be like, oh, but the PS4 isn't portable. I can't play it on my toilet. And just use stupid stuff like that. It's just like, nobody cares. Now I'm saying, portable handheld systems are a waste of money.
I mean, it depends on the type of person. If you're never home, this would probably be a good buy since you get a shit ton of power for it being a handheld. If you're always home, then obviously you should stick to your PC.
Like, legitimately, handheld systems are a waste of money. Oh, I can play them on break on my job. I can play it on break and stuff. Your break is like 30 minutes. You're not going to be getting anywhere in your game. Just go on your phone and scroll on Twitter or go on Instagram. You don't need a whole game system to embarrass yourself in front of your employees. Now I'm saying, you're gonna be in the lunchroom with this giant hunk of junk. This legit looks like a Game Gear. Like, this literally looks like a Game Gear.
And the PS5 looks like the sped kid down the hall from my math class.
This is literally a Game Gear. Just a garbage hunk of junk that nobody's gonna use. Now I'm saying, this is a dust collector.
Like pretty much every console out there.
So if you need a dust collector, go ahead and buy the Steam Deck. This is gonna be on your in your closet collecting dust, you know, with the roaches, you know, crawling all over it and stuff. This is a huge waste of money. Gaming is dying, bro. Like, how many times do I have to tell you? Gaming is literally dying. Now I'm saying, this is not going to kill the Switch in sales. I'm telling you this right now. This is not going to kill the Switch. Now,
who the fuck is trying to say that the Steam Deck is going to kill the Switch in sales?
I'm saying, if this is going to kill the Switch, the Steam console that they came out back in like 2013 should have killed the PS4 and PS and Xbox One. It didn't. Valve sucks. How many times do I have to tell you? Valve sucks. They can't make consoles, man. They can't. Nothing Valve has done is good. Valve is trash. Like, Valve is literally trash, man. And you guys just gobble up whatever they do because Lord Gaben. Oh my gosh, Lord Gaben. You guys are so cringe and sad.
Ironic.
Gabe Newell's not doing anything. Gabe Newell's not a gamer. Gabe Newell doesn't care about gaming. He's long gone. He's already gobbling his money. He's gone. You see how big his belly is? He's eating money.
Yeah, Gabe Newell do be a thick ass boy though.
Because you guys are literally printers, money printers to him. When he throws out garbage like this, he knows you'll gobble. He knows you'll buy and gobble and gobble and gobble and gobble, man. This is so sad. People are talking about, oh my gosh, emulation. I can emulate on this. Nobody cares, bro.
You love to see the copium here.
Nobody cares. And, you know, just nobody cares, man. I can emulate on my Vita or you know, just emulate. Stay at home. Man, when you're going outside, enjoy the nature. Enjoy outside. Talk to your friends. Like, get off the game.
It's funny how a trophy hunter for Sony exclusives is telling people to touch grass and get off games.
Yeah, you don't have to look at a piece of glass 24/7. You know, that's what my mom says. Stop looking at that piece of glass because I'm inside, you know, playing games and stuff. She's like, stop looking at that piece of glass. You know, go do the dishes or something. That's what I'm telling you guys right now. I'm your mom.
Nah, my mom is hot. Wait. Shit.
Stop looking at this piece of glass. Enjoy the nature. When you're outside, you shouldn't be gaming. Gaming isn't outside about being outside. Handheld gaming is stupid. Go, when you're outside, you shouldn't be gaming, man. You shouldn't be looking at a piece of glass. You shouldn't be looking at your phone. And I'm saying, you shouldn't be doing none of that. You don't need that. You don't need that. The only thing you need that has glass on is your phone and stuff like that. A screen. Sorry, I was interrupted there. But don't buy this, man. Just don't, man. You don't need video games when you're outside. Enjoy the nature. You know, breathe in the fresh air. Hang out with your friends, man. You don't need this. When you're at work, you don't need a game system to distract you. You don't need this stuff. They're trying to program you. I'm not trying to be like a weirdo, but they're legit trying to program you and distract you from the grind.
Damn, I don't know. Malkimum got a tinfoil cap. Props to him.
You know, I'm not real. I just don't want to be like that guy, you know, talking about the grind. And this is true. You know, they're throwing out these little devices so they can stop you from the grind. Like, you're working. Go to work. Stop doing this stuff. That's for home. You don't, oh my god, man, don't buy the Steam Deck. Just don't. Wait for the Vita 2, man. The Vita 2 is gonna be amazing. Don't buy this stuff, man. It's underpowered, hunk of junk garbage, overpriced. Now I'm saying, overpriced. I don't even know what the hell an EMCC is. Now I'm saying, you don't know what the hell an EMCC is. You don't care. You're gonna buy it.
It's a type of SD card.
Oh, man. Let's see the specs on this thing. $400. Already overpriced. Carrying case. Nobody cares about your carrying case. $529. Now I'm saying, so like $129 just for, you know, so sad. And then see, that's daylight robbery right there. Daylight robbery. Dust collector. Literal paperweight. You don't need this, man. You don't need this. Don't buy the Steam Deck, man. Complete waste of money. The only people who are buying Steam Decks is that one dude, MU Prime or something, that one dude with the Transformers profile picture who talks about emulation all the time. Yeah, that guy, he's the only one who should be having this thing. You know, to show off emulation and show off how, you know, stupid this thing is. Just don't buy it, man. You don't need it.
And you don't need a PS5, yet here we are.
All right. Just don't buy it, please, don't. Get a PS5. Get an Xbox. You know, don't...
Wait a second, but I thought if you bought an Xbox, you were an illegal immigrant.
Get an Xbox. What the hell? Don't get an Xbox. Get a PS5. Don't buy this, man. Please don't buy this. Yikes, this is daylight robbery and you guys don't care because you gobble. You're sheep. Now I'm saying you're sheep. Moo. Moo, you're sheep.
The fuck? Moo? This is how you know this kid isn't older than 5. He doesn't even know what sound a sheep make.
But yeah, man, leave a like, subscribe, do what you need to do. I'll catch you guys in the next video, man. PC is trash, Xbox is trash, Nintendo is trash, mobile is trash, Steam Deck is trash. PlayStation stays on top, and that's just how it is, man. Don't buy the Steam Deck. Complete waste of money. Daylight robbery. No exclusives. Button layout is absolutely abysmal. You know, just... this thing's not going to be supported after, like, 3 years. And you already know damn well, because it's Valve. And I'm saying, because they're already getting all those CSGO crates from you bums. They don't care. Don't buy this. Complete waste of money, man. Looks like a Game Gear. But yeah, man. Catch you guys in the next video, man. Peace, man.
Well, that was just fucking phenomenal. This was actually one of the more mentally sane arguments that Malkimum has made, but anyways, I owe you guys an explanation for why I've been barely uploading lately. Basically, my GPU for my PC broke and I had to wait about a week at this point to get it fixed, and I can still edit on my computer and shit, but I have to unplug my hard drive and plug it into my laptop if I want it to download. It's really fucking weird. Also, next week I'm gonna be taking a break because I have to go to camp. The only way I might get a video out next week is if I manage to squeeze out another video this weekend and schedule it for next week. But after that, I should be back to normal, so thank you all for watching. I hope you all have a great day. But before I go, I wanted to show you guys a little clip from one of our shit-flinging contests with Malkimum, since you guys stayed to the very end. So, enjoy, I guess.
SSD's nuts!
That's the stupidest freaking...